Goodness, and they're both showing so much remorse right now.